And earlier in the day, labor management and government representatives unanimously passed the labor reform deal, ending months of arduous talks. The agreement is meant to tackle the rigid restrictions on employment contracts to help create a more flexible labor market. The deal was reached over the weekend among the three parties and gained the approval of the umbrella labor union on Monday.